What's up? Welcome to my Western Evil 4. I swear I need the rocket launcher by now. Goodness, I feel like I've missed these guns. Oh my word. Just die. This is kind of like the first day of it being dark, but it's Tuesday and it's 5:30, jeez. Is it just you here? another rocket launcher I do. Oh my word. Right, map. Okay. So, are they saying if I go through that end? If I go through here, I'm not facing off that box until I get my rocket launcher. Just, I don't want to waste any time. Okay, let's do it. I guess the boss comes like, wait, I've had to be honest, I've forgotten what we've done.
Got a selection of, what are you selling?
Why didn't you say welcome, idiot?
Ah, thank you. Ah, thank you. What are you buying?
Why, boy? What are you buying? What are you buying?
I see you have an eye for... Thank you. What are you buying?
The only reason why I keep doing that is because it keeps going down, it does. I just don't know why.
Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Is that all? Thank you. Anytime.
Leon, I have some bad news.
I'd rather not hear it.
Well, I'm afraid I have to tell you anyway. We've lost contact with the chopper. Someone must have shot it down, though we can't determine who.
Great.
We're prepping another chopper for you. Meanwhile, I want you to head towards the extraction point.
Got it. Equipped his daughter with ballistics, too.
How rude! And I don't believe there's any relevance with my figure and my standing. Who are you?
Oh, excuse me, Your Highness. Perhaps the young lady might want to introduce herself first before asking someone his name.
Her name's Ashley Graham, the president's daughter.
Is she? Well, you know, don't worry. She's cool. Never mind. There's supposed to be some kind of obvious symptom before you turn into one of them anyway.
Look!
Ashley, upstairs! Okay, it's game time.
Thank you.
sensing a bit too much.
Looks like they're backing off.
So, what do we do now?
The bridge I crossed to get here is out. So I guess we have no choice but to keep moving.
I forgot something. You guys go on ahead.
Lewis.
Right guys, I just want to say thank you guys for watching. Sorry this was short, but I want to keep these appropriately short. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you all on the next one. Hopefully we can get one more out before Halloween.